Rapa Nui is a 63 square mile paradise located at about 2,300 miles west of South America. It is popularly known as Easter Island. The island is most famous for its nearly 1,000 enigmatic monolith statues called Moai. These enormous heads were created by the Rapa Nui people about 800 years ago. How could the inhabitants carve such huge stones without metal tools? How could they move these 14-ton blocks across the island? And how did such accomplished civilization disappear? Welcome to Lockdown Yarn. Please subscribe to the channel and get notified on our interesting videos. The original inhabitants of the island call it Rapa Nui, meaning Great Rapa. The first European visitors, the Dutch, named it Pasi Island, meaning Easter Island, in memory of their own day of arrival. About 42% of the island is the Rapa Nui National Park, which is recognized as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1995. Though 1,000 statues were carved, only a quarter of them were installed. Nearly half remained in the volcanic rock quarry at Rano Raraku, and the rest sat elsewhere, perhaps on their way to intended locations of installation. The largest moai raised on a platform is known as Paro. It weighs about 82 tons and is 32.5 feet long. Some statues have a redstone hat which seemed like a top knot. These are called pukau. The statues are said to be instilled with spirits of their ancestors and placed on sacred platforms called abu. At an excavation near Rano Raraku quarry, petroglyphs or rock art are seen on the back of Moai 157. Tukuturi at Rano Raraku is the only kneeling moai and one of the few made of red scoria rock. In 1979, Sergio Rapuhua and a team of archaeologists discovered that the deep elliptical eye sockets were designed to hold coral eyes with either black or red pupils. The discovery was made by collecting and reassembling broken fragments of white coral that were found at the various sites. It is thought that the moai with carved eye sockets were probably allocated to ceremonial sites. Researchers believe that Polynesian settlers landed at Easter Island around 8th century CE. Their culture thrived for hundreds of years, with their population growing to several thousand people. But when the trees disappeared, leading to starvation, conflicts broke out among the tribes. Terry Hunt, an archaeologist from the University of Hawaii, had different findings though. Based on radiocarbon dating, some of the bones and tools he found, it is clear that Rapa Nui arrived at the island in 12th century CE, 400 years later than what the earlier studies claimed. Hunt suspected that the destruction of forests was driven by the rat population, which could have gone to a few millions in a short time span. In addition to its historical significance, Easter Island has some great beaches to offer the visitors. Tourists also enjoy diving and surfing.